It's Chicken's favorite game.
Chicken takes her role as shopkeeper very seriously.
One banana, please, shopkeeper.
One pebble? That's a good price, right, Jad?
That's a great price, Basma.
Here you go. One pebble. Thanks, shopkeeper.
I'll take one banana for one pebble, please.
Thanks, shopkeeper.
My turn. Can I please play shopkeeper, Chicken?
Aw, Chicken, we're taking turns, remember? We have a problem.
The shop is tall enough for Chicken, but it's not tall enough for me.
Which means it definitely won't be tall enough for me, so...
We need to make a taller shop. I'll find a taller box.
Good news is, I found a box. Bad news is, it's not taller than the other box, and it's the only box we have.
Let's try it.
I'll put the first box on top of the new box so the shop will be tall enough for Jad and I.
Ta-da! Let's try it, Jad.
I like it. Oh, don't worry, Chicken. We're going to keep trying till we get it right.
Hey! Let's stick the boxes together so that the shop doesn't fall over.
Oh, good thinking, Basma. Okay, we need a plan. First, we'll find sticky tape in the workshop.
Then, we'll use it to stick the boxes together.
Then, we'll carry on playing shopkeeper.
We have a plan!
To the workshop!
Yeah!
It turns out we don't have any sticky tape.
No problem. Glue is also sticky. Let's try stick the boxes together with glue.
Okay. So we're out of glue.
Yeah, Chicken, it is frustrating.
But we're not gonna give up now.
Chicken is so frustrated that she can't even hear us.
I think we should help her to calm down. Don't you?
Yes, help Chicken calm down.
We think so too.
Chicken? I know we've tried a lot of things and they haven't worked.
But we're going to keep trying till we get it right.
And before we try again, we have to calm down so that we can think clearly. So let's take a deep belly breath together. Breathe in.
Chicken, come on, breathe in.
And breathe out.
Feel better, Chicken? Great, because I have another idea. We don't have glue or tape, but we have something else that can make the boxes stay together.
We need something that can tie the boxes together so they won't slip.
I see something. Do you?
Yes, wool! Use the wool!
Yes, wool. Let's try it.
We'll put the boxes together, then tie the wool around the boxes so they won't slip.
We did it!
One banana, please, shopkeeper.
Two pebbles, please.
But one banana only cost one pebble when Chicken was shopkeeper.
Yeah, I've had to raise prices to fix up a few things around here.
Basma!
Sometimes it doesn't work, so we try again. And if it still doesn't work, guess what? We try again. We're thanks get